My favorite moment of this year's first year experience program was when we took our workshops onto the digital stage and had needs and wants during Discovery Week.
My favorite part of the year was the Paint and Sip event because it allowed me and the students to de-stress and take our minds off of the busy semester.
My favorite part of this year was going to the transfer student panel that we had a few weeks ago. It was quite amazing. We had like 15 different universities there. There were about 140 people all getting their questions answered and getting themselves ready for that path on to the next university.
The favorite part of this year's cohort was really getting to know the students virtually and doing a lot of things that were not traditionally done. This year we had a drive-in here at Oxnard. We hosted a drive-in, two movies. So everyone brought their cars, we did that. We also did a lot of Zoom events. We had a petting Zoom. So we asked students to show us their pets, and really just learning a lot about technology and how we could really help students with that.
My favorite part of this year was the game night. It was really fun, to have an interact with you guys and see your dark side. And I hope to have this event again and see you there.
I'd say my favorite part of this year at FYE was definitely the Paint and Sip events. Unlike our typical workshops where it may be more of a professional setting, the Paint and Sip event really focused on relaxation and allowing participants to have a good time. And just by following a Bob Ross tutorial, which didn't need to be a perfect painting, just seeing the creative side as well of both the FYE team and FYE students.
So what I'd like to say to all the students that are going into their second year here at Oxnard College, I sat in your shoes many years ago. I was a community college student, and I'm just going to tell you that go for it. You have goals, you have achievements that you've already completed, but go forward and attain your bachelor's, your master's, your doctorate, your Juris Doctorate, whatever you'd like to do, because you know what? You have what it takes. You've gone this far, and just continue to complete it in your life. Congratulations.
So one advice I would give students is to try to incorporate self-care into their daily routine, whether that be going to the beach for a run or taking a nap.
The best advice I could give is keep asking questions, keep asking for help. We have plenty of resources here at Oxnard College. We have a counseling department. We have mental health. We have a lot of folks here on the campus that care about you and want you to succeed. So don't give up. We all face a variety of different obstacles in our life. But what we have to remember is that our end goal, what is your end goal? In order to get to your end goal, you're going to have to be able to get over some of these obstacles that you face. But you don't have to get over these obstacles on your own. Again, we're here to support you in any way we can, whether it's financial aid, counseling, whatever it may be, we're here to help.
Well, my advice for you will be always to look for the different resources that the college offers. Maybe FYE is not going to be available for you, but try to reach out to the library, to ASG, or other resources, and always be mindful that here at Oxnard, we care for you and we want you to succeed.